It's true that I began quite late to practice. I practiced not really before I met my teacher, Rena. This began when I was 20 years old. I am not in love with the thing. Piano is convenient. You can play music on it. And you can play almost all the music. You can play operas, you can play cantatas, you can arrange things. I think that the real practicing time is with your head, with your brain, I mean. With the listening, you have to develop your listening, not your fingers. Because when you spend some time on the keyboard, and I spent a lot of time, of course, less than many, many pianists. But I spent a lot of time, a lot of hours, and then the fingers know the instrument, like in the ordinary life. When you open a door, when you make coffee or cooking. I chose this repertoire that is part of the repertoire of the what I did in the competition with Gaspard de la Nuit, and the other part that is all the pieces of music very, very important for me. It's from Scarlatti to Ravel with the bridge, the romantic bridge, and Chopin Liszt. Is for me, it was a good idea, a good way to present myself, and overall the great challenge to do it live.